And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This should be high intensity. Duffley.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Well, no way through. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, surely. But a crucial intervention inside the box. No problems grabbing hold of that one. João Félix. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lee, doesn't really need an introduction nowadays, but what in particular are you looking forward to seeing from Ronaldo here?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So as defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
Hazard. João Félix. It did look on for them, but not to be. Promising looking attack. Ronaldo. Can he give them the lead? An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Coman. Hazard has it. Intelligent threaded pass here. Alert defending. And foul it is then. Short and along the ground. Coman. Hazard on the ball. Ramos. Now Paul Pogba. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. This attack looks highly promising. Mertens. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Mertens. Real chance. Pulls it back. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Well, a second goal for them here. Essien trying to open up the defence. That's all they can conjure for now. Nani. And slipped through beautifully. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. Oh, great defending. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Useful looking ball. And that's sound goalkeeping. Corner coming up. Played into the centre of the box. And clearing it away. An example of how to press. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Free kick awarded then by the referee. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. Routine, really. Claude Makélélé. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession one. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Is it going to be? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Dugleish. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Makélélé. Here's Ronaldo. Makélélé. Strong but fair tackle. Now Paul Pogba. Possession lost. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Ronaldo. Makélélé. Now Mertens. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Read it well. Oh, big chance. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. That is that for the first. So the ball rolling again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response in the second 45 from United? And giving the ball away. And dispossessed. Joao Felix. Hazard. And a chance for Eden Hazard. And not cleared away properly. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save. I thought it was in. You thought it was in. Everybody thought it was in.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo wasteful in possession. Not really like him. Claude Makélélé. Promising attack, this. Chance to finish. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Well, they might be onto something. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Here it is now, a substitution. Hazard. Real chance. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Makélélé. Nani. Effective challenge. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? It's a good-looking ball in behind. It's an opportunity. A really high... Quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
Fisted clear. And increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Played into the centre of the box. Just couldn't capitalise there. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Lozano. Well, far from the ideal pass. And now here's Eden Hazard. Couldn't quite hang on. Verratti. And winning it back. Opportunity it is. Can they cover up? And second time around he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Marvellous piece of skill. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Lozano. Crossing for Nani. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Kenny Dalglish deserves credit for winning the ball back. Encouraging stuff from United. And a small victory for the defender against Hazard. And he's through here, on his own.